Hello, Survivor. Today we will talk about plumbing in Project Zomboid. So, first things first, what are the requirements for it to work? First, the sink has to be in an enclosed area, otherwise the game won't recognize it. Second, the barrel needs to be above and adjacent to the tile, not directly above. It won't work otherwise, so make sure you go on up and adjacent to it. Third, the sink needs to be placed by you. If there's a sink already, you need to pick it up and place it down again. If you got all these steps, you can right click the sink and click plumbing. Now if you have water in your rain barrels, you can use the sink and instead of tainted water you get fresh water. Maybe this will change in the future, but for now enjoy that the water doesn't need to be boiled, so you can drink it directly or fill your water bottle, or better empty the bleach bottle with it. Make sure you try different spots to right click if your house is self-constructed and it rains, because there can be problems with the hit detection when there are puddles above or what. If it helped, leave a like and subscribe to my channel to support me. Thanks for watching.